I'm gonna cry. Jing jingling jingling jingling, what fun to hear the sleigh bells jingle. Jing jingling jingling jingling, they set your heart a tingle. Jing jingling jingling jingling, I love to hear our laughter mingle. Ha ha, oh ho, gliding through the snow. I'm so excited. I just got a letter and I'm so excited for this. Oh my gosh! She literally, oh my gosh, I literally can't believe, wow, look at us. I can't wait until you inevitably end up moving to Disney. I hope you have an amazing Christmas and a very happy new year. I wish you the best in 2019. Love, Jess! Oh my gosh, y'all, if you don't know Jess, she's literally, oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with her. Jess wrote a blog. I read it in 2015 and it was about her Disney College program, and it was the first thing I ever read about the Disney College program. So Jess literally inspired me to apply for the Disney College program. She taught me everything I know. She was a skipper and then I became a skipper. I met her on the Jungle Cruise. Oh wow, I love her so much, and now we're like actually friends and I can't believe it. Like, if you would have told me that when I was reading her blog in 2015, I would have not believed you. But she sent me a freaking Christmas card. I literally can't believe this is the best thing ever. Jess, I love you. I literally love broccoli so much. You don't understand how excited I am for this. I'm so excited. Also, a song from The Muppets Christmas Carol just came on and I cried. Also, my grandma made this and it's butterbeer fudge and it's very good. I miss Universal so much. Charlotte, why are you on that? What are you doing? What are you doing? Charlotte. It tastes like butterbeer ice cream. I'm gonna cry. Family's outside. I just keep eating all the food and they're literally all just outside, but I'm hungry and a bop came on. What else am I supposed to do? Okay, so this is what Dylan's neck looked like approximately 10 minutes ago. Do you see how hairy that is? I said Dylan, what the heck? And he literally brings me a razor and he got me to shave his neck, so that's Merry Christmas. I shaved on, but I only shaved the part that you can see. There's still hair down there. Is that the tea on Dylan's neck? Yeah. So you're welcome, Dylan. Now no one has to look at your nasty, hairy neck. Merry Christmas.
I haven't been in a vlog in a few days.
I know. Welcome to Vlogmas.
Thank you.
My mom wants me to show you everything we have. Okay, this is just appetizers. Chips and dip. Just like that one time that little boy asked me, hi, excuse me, where can I meet Chip and Dip? Just like that. The best part of the whole thing. Sausage balls. Other vegetables that I won't eat, but I will eat. Well, I actually like carrots, but I will eat all of that broccoli. Buffalo chicken dip. An assortment of tortilla chips. And salsa. Cool. I'm gonna get copyrighted from all this music. And then I already showed this, but that's the butterbeer fudge in there. And then cheese. We love cheese. We stand cheese. especially pepper jack. Best kind of cheese ever.
Crackers.
Crackers.
Nuts.
Rose.
Spinach, avocado. Not avocado, spinach,
artichoke. There's a pineapple here. I don't know why. I won't be eating pineapple.
Christmas crack.
You keep calling it different names.
Christmas trash or Christmas
trash? Crack? Trash or crack? Is crack not appropriate for kids? I like.
It's addictive. That's why they call it that.
Oh, I like it except for the peanuts. Ugh. I don't like peanuts. What's for Christmas breakfast? Casserole? Wait, really?
Christmas casserole.
Heck yeah, baby! Heck yeah, baby! Heck yeah, baby! That sweater's too big for you, I think. But okay, go off. I think it's finally time to see the lights!
They're
in the front of the house!
Yet.
Wait, they're not done?
No, they're not even done
they're
yet.
They're not done?
No.
Dad, what the heck? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
3, 2, 1, turn around.
Okay, it's not dark enough. You can't see the lights.
Thank you.
That's pretty, Tony.
Very pretty.
It's still too light. You can't see the lights in the eye.
Did you say little lights aren't twinkling, Clark?
I said to him when we came out, I said, the little lights aren't twinkling, Clark.
The little lights aren't twinkling. Literally. That's my bedroom window. Is this a joke? Papa, what did you do? I'm gonna be able to see that in my room. Oh my gosh. Ugh, frick. Hello all, I am very sleepy. But it's time for the comment of the day. Today's comment of the day comes from Chase Funk. And Chase said, Mark Mancina, fire, and Brother Bear is top 5, no doubt. Coda needs to be a My Disney Experience character choice. I could not agree more. I think if Coda was a choice for My Disney Experience, I would pick it in a heartbeat. Right now, mine's Nemo, because I just love Nemo, and I just spiritually connect with Nemo. But if Coda was an option, I feel like I would pick Coda. I don't know, but thanks for that comment, Chase. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a magical day, and I'll see you all soon. Bye!
Dancing bears, painted wings, things I almost remember, and a song someone sings once upon a December.
A Dylan Rhodes film.
Guys, please pray for my roommate. Nothing's wrong with her. She just looks like Figment.